stranger. We have to get out of here.
My memory, it's gone. I remember nothing. Not even my own name. What did I come here to do?
The gobblers probably crept up on you from behind. Bloody gobblers. Come on, look around your cell. There has to be a way to get out on your side. I can't do anything on my side. There has to be a way out. Got him. Now, please, open my cell. Thank you, Amshigar. If you can't remember your name, you better keep this one. It means, he who has no name in a foreign tongue. My name is Koltar, and I was part of the Traveler's Guild before I ended up here.
Amshigar. Yes, I'll keep this name for now. What is this Guild of Travelers?
Well, you really have lost your memory, haven't you? Our world no longer has a sun to heat it, and outside is nothing more than a huge expanse of ice. Only those who are trained and equipped for extreme conditions are allowed to make the dangerous trek between fortress cities hidden deep in the mountains. These people are the Guild of Travelers.
Right. We shall discuss this later. Now let's get out of here.
I'm injured. I won't be able to get through this hole. I'll stay here and wait till you can open the door. Don't worry about me.
It's too sturdy for me to break. I cannot break it just like that.
Bring you back to cell now. You will find my girl goblin.
Die, you bastard!
You think you can hurt me? Me teach you what fighting about?
Just after you went through the hole, I heard a noise. So I hid and waited till the goblin came in. This time I got the drop on him, sneaky bastard.
You now!
Here, human! Die, bastard! Me cut you head off! Stay here! Fight!
With worms!